5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Love how they're dancing up there.
Heads up over there by the parking lot. Over your head. Release, release, straight up. Heads up. Oh. Going 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Or not.
Back this way a little bit, so I'd like to pay attention.
That's parking over. An event. Shoot at least at 300. Heads up over in the parking area. Behind you. And a shoot. Okay, I think we're safe. Know where that one is. All right.
The sonic alarm to
we're going to go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Very nice shift, folks. Very nice. Going out. Parking over.
There's the
event. Event and a shoot.
Right.
Well, it's going to come down. The question is, well, right now it's a good watch this one for a while just because of the wind direction before we go on to the A-Wrap. Because that has a number of places it could go. Right now it looks like it's coming right into the area that we are at, but
we'll land the backfield a little way.
Yeah, well, it hasn't made that move yet. Amazingly, it's coming fairly straight down.
Yeah.
And it's starting to take a little bit of a, well, not much. That's right. Yeah. Ah, there we go. There we go. Oh, so much for that. That'd be remarkably nice.
The direction depends on where the rock is at that moment.
Well, very nice, Sean. I guess you don't have very far to go. All right. Going 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And there it is, up, parking over. And there it is, and shoot. And let's see. You can't catch it, Dan, so don't try. Well, it's not going to be that bad if it's there. It's going to be about where Noah's was, I think. Okay. Walk down. We have continuity. In the field behind the parking area. Quit crying. We should have a main right about there. Oh, lovely. Look at that, right in the freshly cut soybean field. Can you beat that? Nicely done. That'll be all right. Nicely done. Good. Number two. Telling everybody heads up because it's overhead over the parking area right now. I think it's going to end up in the field, cut field. Well, it's coming, but it may have to happen in the flatbed of your truck there, you know.
No, it's going over.
It's being carried over to the north now. Estimate on it. But it got up there pretty good. I'd say it was close to 1,500 plus. Alright, range is clear.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Ben, ready up a little squirrely corkscrew there, Ben. Ben, and shoot. Oh, jeez. Is that him again?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, we are.
Okay, we went. Like I said, the G74 was going to go quick.
Oh, I got it. Okay.
You can see it when the ship comes in.
I see a little flicker every once in a while.
Yep.
Yeah, right over us.
Yeah, oh. Trying to find it, but you've got it. Keep your eye on it.
Sparkle.
You're over the beans right now.
Okay, well, it's got shoot release in it, so let's see where it ends up.
It's kicking for a joint.
Oh, there it is.
I see the reflection coming down. I see it right over here.
Yeah.
We got the shoot release.
Get out of those beans.
No matter what we try to do, that Majestic wants those beans. That's exactly where it went last time. Right there.
Well, at least I'll be able to hear it this time.
Okay. Yep. Here goes the light, heads up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right.
It's all
way up
there.
Over.
You can still see it.
There it is.
Right
coming
there.
Back to the vent.
Swap the phone with your hand.
And there is the chute.
Woohoo!
Right. Love that smell.
Don't rely on your sunglasses.
All right. It's coming fairly straight down right now, but I think it's going to end up in the soil. It's right there on the edge right now.
Alright, here we go. Clint Star going up on a C6 something or other.
Well, that's a little sloppiness.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Or not.
Hmm.
Well, I know it's not the LCO. Going 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Well, that went fast.
Never opened.
All right, well, it's still coming down.
It never opened.
Oh.
It's separated. There's red up there and the rocket.
It's got a streamer, but.
Yeah, it's something separated.
It's separated.
Right. Heads up by the cars. James, I think James is watching it. Coming right down where James is. All right.
Oh, okay. The bombs just dropped too.
Surprise!
Is that that was just a streamer? Was it still falling?
There's little bomblets inside of it. They didn't drop it until the last second it came out.
I'm still trying to figure out what Ryan is looking at.
The streamer ripped off.
Oh, did it? Okay. Well, I know it was supposed to have a streamer, but I don't know where it is.
It ripped off and it's floating away on its own.
Okay. Well, 4, 3, 2, 1. Straight up.
Woohoo!
Parking over. There's the back.
That's
the backup.
Yep.
All right.
The backup.
It's coming down.
What was that?
Boy, that he's going to land right on the pad. Watch it. I'm on.
Doesn't count with Chevy altimeter.
Anybody got it?
No, but I saw it coming down. I'm trying to focus on that area.
It's not defying gravity.
Well, that's for darn sure.
Yes, right here.
I don't know. Every now and then.
In the sun.
I have a really, really stupid idea for what I call helium recovery. See if I could build a model light enough so that. Hey, perfect.
Maybe and maybe not.